Hello everyone. Today I will show you how to check data usage on iPhone. So for this, open settings. After reaching settings, tap on mobile service or cellular data. From here, find data usage. You'll find it here, data usage. And from here, in data usage, you'll find that which app or who is using the more data. So that's it. That's how you'll find it. Thanks for watching. See you.